Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can fix Windows Media Player on any Windows version. So for that, you have to open the control panel of your Windows version. Then you have to click on Programs here. In here, you will find the option called Turn Windows Feature On or Off. Click on that. Then here you have to find the option called Media Features and uncheck the Windows Media Player. Click on Yes here and click on OK. Wait for the process to end. Once the process has been done, you have to close it and restart your computer. Then you have to come in this option again and click on Turn on Windows Features On or Off again. And you have to reinstall the Windows Media Player again. Make sure to restart then reinstall the Media Player, or else it might not fix the problem. So restart then reinstall again. So wait for the process to finish. Once the process has been finished, you can close the tab, and now you will see that you can use Windows Media Player perfectly without any problem. Even if the problem like persists, then you can install additional codec. But by doing this, usually the problem gets fixed 99% of the time. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.